Hello everyone, Xenosome here. Welcome back to Let's Play.
Phi, a servant of the goddess Hyrule, joined Link, and together they drove away the Dragon Knight Volga.
Hyrule Warriors.
But despite the victory, Girahim managed to slip away in the chaos.
Best villain.
To destroy Girahim and close the Gate of Souls, Link followed Phi's advice and hurried to the sealed grounds. The Hyrulean army advanced quickly in order to catch up to their quarry. And that was when Girahim sprang his trap.
Sprang his trap, indeed. Indeed. Bum bing bum 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 bum. Now we're playing as Crowd Control Chain Chomp. This is just satisfying, sorry. Anyways, that's pretty much this thing in a nutshell is crowd control. I'm gonna switch to Phi. And Phi's to me. What you doing, Link, over there? Anyways, Phi's meant to be crowd control, but there's just one problem. It's the fact that she isn't that good at crowd control. Forgot. Link just again, get moving. Chuck. Arrows. Send Link back. But yeah, Phi is just not that good in my opinion. I've seen people who can play her really well, but I don't find much use. No, we shall not. And now, the gimmick.
I'm
get back there. And more pier. And we get put at a massive disadvantage. That's me smile. No more turncoat. Discovered the turncoat leader. In the original, I believe he always appeared in your base. Done that. Now we need to get to the center. All turncoats have retreated. And introduction to the worst boss in this game. And in Skyward Sword, the Imprisoned. It is awful. Unlike in Skyward Sword, you have no way of hitting the head without taking out the toes. So and worse is that you're probably gonna get a hit because of this goddamn charge attack. It's so goddamn awful. In the original, you could only get half the gauge depleted before it would suddenly be snaking like this. Oh god. Bye. Fall the Imprisoned. turn the whole world around. Oh, we're not doing enough damage. That's fine. And it flew up. And we get the Grucinator! It's going to try and... It feels weird for Fi to call it the Grucinator. Nope. This is the only map with the Grucinators, so don't get used to it. At least it's down. That thing is awful to fight, especially low level. Get this assault trooper down. Goodbye. Assault trooper's down. Let's roll. And this one went really quick, but that's fine. That is fine. So Next time, instead of moving on with the plot, we're heading to another Link chapter. And oh boy. These next two, I'm not a fan. They're tedious. But I'll see you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.